Yes.
Old Yeller was a mongrel, an ugly lop-eared mongrel, fancy free without a family tree. But he could up and do it and prove there's nothing to it, and that's how a good dog should be. Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller. Best doggone dog in the West.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Old Yeller was a hunter, a rarin' tearin' hunter. In any chase he knew just how to run. And when he hunted trouble, he always found it double. And that's when old Yeller had fun.
Here, Yeller, come back, Yeller.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Best doggone dog in the West.
Old Yeller was a fighter, a rootin' tootin' fighter. In any scrap he knew just what to do. A rough and ready feller, although his coat was yeller, his bold Texas heart was true blue.
Here, Yeller,